What up? It's your man, it's your boy, Big E. We got another video. Hey, this video, though, is a great video. It's an important video. We gonna talk about the holdbacks that we held back from the 2023 season that we produced here in-house. You feel me? In-house produced. And a DG Hypo Clown project. We're excited about that project. Hope y'all excited about it. I'm telling you. We're trying to move up. We're trying to make this thing happen. Stay in the course, man. Stay focused. Keep your head down. You already know what it is, man. Let's dive in. Peace.
Ebony and Ivory Reptiles.
All right, y'all. So the very first holdback that we produced this year in that DG Hypo Clown project is this pretty girl right here. Come here, precious. Oh, stop tripping. Cut it out. Come here. All right. So this gorgeous girl right here, I mean, please. I should have kept back her sister as well, but I didn't know. Her sister was her sister was an Inchie. No. Her sister was just a clown. Never mind. I didn't want to hold her back. So this girl we kept back, especially after we found out that our male that we have, our DG Inchie Fire Desert Ghost clown male, is also, he's Inchie Fire Desert Ghost Het Clown, but he's also Het Hypo. We found out he's Het Hypo, so we had to keep this girl back because if you look at her, Fire Clown is just a beautiful animal. But, I mean, her, she's just an amazing, I mean, she looks amazing. I sent a picture to a buddy at one point. He was like, dude, you sure she ain't already hypo? I'm hoping, I got to get her tested. Hopefully she proves out to be hypo. But if not, she's still an Inchie, but she's still a Fire DG Clown. And the reason, main reason why we also kept her was because she is just fire without the Inchie. Because remember, in 2021, let me grab her real quick. We produced come here, big chunky monkey. And I'm telling you, that line of fire I got, she don't hate on it because it's perfect. So in 2021, we produced this girl here who is a Inchie Fire Clown. That is 100% Het Desert Ghost. Same father, though. So now I have her shed, and I just ain't tested it because she's breeding to the Hypo DG Het Clown anyway. So she's going to be proved out either way. So I'm like, either way, I'm still making that pairing. So it doesn't really matter if she's Het Hypo or not. But that's her. And look at the head stamp on her. I mean, they're just beautiful. So that's the Inchie Fire. Inchie Fire, Het Desert Ghost, Posse Hypo, Inchie Fire Clown, and then this is just the Fire Clown. So we held this girl back in 2021. This is our female that's going this year. One of ours that's going this year. And that's an amazing thing because we bred that. We made that pretty girl right there. So, but this is the first holdback of 2023. Was this girl right here. She hatched out first. She was the first holdback. Let's get on to the next one. And they just, you know what? I don't know if you can really call a snake just sexy, but these two girls here, boy, I tell you. So this girl, we ended up making and hit on this girl, and she is a Orange Dream Yellow Belly Inchie Fire Clown Het Desert Ghost Posse Het Hypo as well. And you can just see the yellow belly bringing up some of these teardrops because, I mean, the size has been reduced by the Inchie, but that yellow belly's trying to bring up some of those teardrops, bring them up from the belly. But just how bright she is, just how beautiful she is, how orange she is. It's ridiculous. Her dorsal is literally orange. It's like yellowish orange, and then it's like orange. Oregon State orange, you feel me? Because I went to Oregon State. But anyway, but I love the head stamp on this girl. We got lucky when we hit this girl. This is the all Jenner. That pairing was the Inchie Fire Desert Ghost Het Clown Posse Hypo male to a Orange Dream Yellow Belly Het Clown female. So head to head on the clown, and we hit this right here. So that was amazing right there for sure. All right, and the other female holdback, she wasn't from the same clutch, but who? So this was a split pairing between me and my guy, Justin Thomas, over at Armless Angels. And we had four eggs in that clutch, and it was a the same male, same daddy, as the last girl, and she fired, or the same daddy as all three of these girls. So that man went to work this year. I'm just saying. So three different clutches, three different holdback girls we pulled out of those clutches. And that was the entry fire Desert Ghost Head Clown to a double head DG Clown. And we ended up hitting this girl. She was in the boob egg. Out of all eggs, came out at like 34 grams, and is a monster of an eater now. She's just beautiful though. Yeah, I mean, DG Clown. I mean, what else can you say about it? She is very, very bright. Part of me is like, does she have fire in her? But I don't know. So I'm just calling her DG Clown because I've never seen really. Yeah. I got limited snakes here. So, but I love what this girl has in her. And this, you know, the hits that she has lying within her as far as the hypo for that DG Hypo Clown project, she is going to be a staple sitting on for that project. So can't wait to see her sitting on eggs. And I mean, maybe she'll give us eggs 2025 too. She was born early 2023 if she decides to go. But if not, you know, maybe 2026. We'll see. But hopefully 2025. Yeah, 2025, my bad. 2025, we should for sure be getting some eggs from this girl. So, yeah, that's her, DG Clown. Then, here, same daddy, once again. Don't hiss at me. This girl's a little firecracker. Same daddy, once again. I ain't trying to get bit on YouTube. YouTube gonna kick me off. But this girl is a DG heck, but 66% head clown and, DG 66% head clown, posse hypo as well. So I have to get her genetically tested. If she ends up being, DG and, or, head DG or no, sorry, head clown or head hypo, she'll probably be staying here, but I have her shed. I just need to get her tested. About to send her over to my man, Gray Rider, Reptiles Charlie over there at Gray Rider. Get her tested for hypo and clown. She was actually made by a female we invested in last year, which was a pastel doublehead DG clown female we got from Levance over at Straight Fire. Crazy part about this clutch, it was a entry fire, the same dad, to a pastel doublehead, and we ended up hitting one DG out of 11 eggs. 10 or 11 eggs. She is the only one. So I'm praying, since she's the only DG, she also got the other two heads in her as well. Some beautiful pastels, some beautiful fireflies in that clutch, some beautiful entry fireflies, all that. Head DG, all that. But she is the only one who came out visual DG. Zero clowns. Out of 10 or 11 eggs, we had zero clowns. So sometimes the odds are just not in your favor. But there is really nothing that compares to a pastel DG. I mean, the contrast, the brightness, beautiful. Then we held back some more for that DG Hypo Clown project. Let's see. This video gonna get long. We might have to make this a part two. So this the last one I'll show y'all for this project. We're gonna have to make a part two. So I'll show y'all this girl real quick.
Yep. Hey, it is what it is. My bad. I know I left y'all hanging. We're going to have a part two, man. Because I'm looking at what we held back this year. And I showed y'all the 1, 2, 3, 4. We still got like 15. Like, I ain't gonna show all of those because I'm weaning them down, but I still got 15 animals in the whole back spot. So I'm looking at them like, we're gonna have to cut this up. Ain't no way I'm about to go 15 animals. So showed y'all four good ones, right? I mean, if y'all liked them, y'all liked them. If you didn't, that's on you. But anyway, hey, You already know what it is, man. It's your man. It's your boy. It's your uncle. It's your relative. You already know what it is, baby. It's Auntie's favorite. Mwah. Kiss on the cheek. You already know what it is, man. It's your boy, Big E. Peace.
Ebony and Ivory.
Reptiles.